Parents and high school students, this one's for you. Do you think the school day should begin later? Head on over to WGRZ.com/vote to weigh in. Now we're asking because the majority of school board members recently polled by the New York State School Boards Association think the high school day in their districts should begin later to better accommodate teenagers' natural sleep cycles, 59% to be exact. 29% said no, 12% were not sure. Now, board members who were polled said sleep deprivation among their high school students is a big problem. They pointed to research saying a shift in sleep patterns in adolescence causes most teenagers to naturally fall asleep around 11 p.m. They say pushing the start time back would allow them to get the 8.5 to 9 hours of sleep they need every night. They understand the logistical challenges in doing that, but the majority think it's worth it. 42 high schools around the state have made changes already, starting their instructional day at 8:15 a.m. or later, and a lot more are considering it. We're going to keep this poll going all night, so you can weigh in over on WGRZ.com/vote, where you can also learn more about the idea.